What's up everyone? Today I'm going to share with you a quick tip on how I keep ocean wave mist or waterfall spray off my camera lens and filters by simply using a clear shower cap. On my last trip to Iceland, I was struggling with mist from waterfalls on my large filters, and I saw another photographer who had a black shower cap to protect his, which was a good idea, but it still needed some improvement. Since I love seascapes and photographing waterfalls, I knew I would encounter this problem again in the near future, so I picked up a box of clear shower caps for less than 10 bucks. I specifically recommend clear because that way you can adjust your composition while keeping your lens or your filter water spot free. I was even able to adjust my focus through the shower cap, however, I suggest doing some tests with your cameras to make sure that'll work for you. Now eventually, you'll have to pull that shower cap off your lens to take the picture, and you might get a few water spots at this point. Simply clone those out in post-processing. And for those that are interested, I bought a box of 100 shower caps for 8 bucks on Amazon, or you could buy a box of 30 for $5, which I'll link below. So I hope this helps you guys out. Sorry I haven't been posting lately. I'm in a transition where I'm currently moving and renovating a new place, so once that's done, I could focus back on my videos again, hopefully in a month or two. So just bear with me with that, and stay tuned for future gear reviews and hopefully some giveaways. So take it easy. Bye.